shopping mall.
Didn't you hear? It wasn't terrorists.
But that's what we thought. We live in a world where that is the first thought that crosses our minds. I don't think I can do it. I don't think I can raise a child in a world where they could die going to buy new shoes.
I remember when I was 10 years old, sitting in a restaurant with my father eating waffles. I love waffles. I didn't like eggs, still don't. This was 1960 in Texas, and the town's so small, it probably has forgotten its own name by now. And I remember some ignorant young men telling us to leave, dumping my father's food in his lap, throwing hot coffee on him. Was I scared? Yes. I begged him to take me out of there. Do you know what he said to me?
What?
Not until after you finish your eggs, young lady.
What did they do? What happened?
Nothing. They went on to bother somebody else. He wasn't afraid, so they didn't have any power. People, there's always gonna be stupid people. There's always gonna be accidents. But that's not what defeats you. It's the fear. Now, if you told me on that day in 1960 that I would have the job that I have today, the child that I have, I would laugh till I cried. It seemed beyond impossible. But this is the way the world changes, sweetheart. Good people raising their babies.